Home Plate Report, brought to you by Outlaw Collision, the Icy Mountain Water Company, Hemptown Rock, Panorama Lanes, and Amron Homes. Well, after one day off and a devastating 10-0 loss to Okotoks on Friday, the Mavs greeted eager fans at home plate on Saturday to try and even the score out, once again facing the Okotoks Dogs. The Mavs kicked this game off early, bottom of the first, Grant Silva on third, loots up to bat, hits one over the fence for a home run. Now, this brings in two runs for the Mavericks. The Dogs bite back with a home run of their own, though, top of the fourth, Thomas Rodriguez at bat, hits one to the right and out of the park. This brings the score up 2-1 for the Mavericks. Okotoks makes a comeback top of the fifth. Emilio Torres takes to the plate with Jason Maness on third. Hits a grounder to left field that's picked up by shortstop, but it's not enough time to stop the runner. Add to that two more signals. Now the Dogs lead the race 4-2. The Mavericks come back bottom of the fifth. Guy Gingras up to bat with a big swing. Brings home Lindmark. The Mavs now trail only by one run. Now, a big swing from Okotoks, top of the seventh, gives a man on first a chance for a slide onto third base, trying to set the Dogs up for a better grip on this game, but it's unsuccessful. We head now to the bottom of the seventh, where they say every dog has his day. Well, it wasn't this pitcher's day. He walks three players, loads up the bases without a single out. This gives the Mavericks the opportunity they need to take control of the game, coming out with four runs, bottom of the seventh. Score now 7-4 for the Mavericks. The Bulls get one more run in the top of the ninth, but a Mavericks double play ends the inning. The Mavericks walk away with yet another home game win. Final score, Mavericks 7 and the Okotoks Dogs 5.
SNA fans, Okotoks Dogs, 5 runs on 8 hits, 2 Mavericks errors. Mavericks 7 runs, 9 hits, 2 Dogs errors.
Medicine Hat Mavericks hometown play of the game brought to you by Glenn Uhas, Medicine Hat Refrigeration, Roscoe's Pub and Eatery, Danny the Car Guy, and Morrison Health Soft Tissue and Sports Therapy. Play of the game goes to number 4, second baseman Chris Lindmark. Bottom of the fifth, Mavs trail by 2 runs. Lindmark steps up to the plate, hitting one all the way out to right field, and it's good for not only 1 but 2 bases as he makes a dive for second base. Mavericks' next home game against the Swift Current Indians on Sunday, June 16th. Game starts at 2:05 p.m. Bring your dad out for a special Father's Day baseball game. For more information, you can visit the Medicine Hat Mavericks official website, www.themavericks.ca. On behalf of the Medicine Hat Mavericks, I'm Travis Burke. We'll see you at home plate.